Once upon a time, there was a little girl who just wanted everyone to be happy. She loved to run and jump and yodel at the top of her voice. She was so happy to be alive, she just wanted to jump out of her skin, swoop like a bird, or dive into the ocean. She wanted adventure. To be alive was thrilling to her, but she didn't want to be doing it alone. She tried to find a friend, but her mother was too busy and her father was away doing work. She tried her brother, but he was more interested in thinking up ways to spoil her fun than having fun with her. Instead, she climbed a tree and found a bough to hang upside down on, feeling the breeze in her hair. She swung until her mother called her in for tea. But it didn't stop her wanting to have fun. She tried making people laugh, but they just said, "Don't be silly." They were the ones being silly, but she wondered if perhaps she should just get serious. She tried, but knew in her heart that laughter had a special magic in it, something others often forgot. She stood on her head, pulled funny faces, wore weird clothes, and made up jokes, but no one took any notice of her efforts to change that. Then one day she met a boy who also liked to sing. He told her jokes she'd never heard before. They laughed a lot and went on long walks together. When she was with him, she felt she had found someone who was able to share with her the fun of being alive. She had never been happier. They married and traveled around the world together, their three children with them. They built a house big enough for everyone to have room to move. They wanted their children to feel free to be themselves. They kept singing and telling jokes. Life was good. Then suddenly the fun went out of it somehow. She became very tired, kept getting sick, and her spark died out a bit. Having fun had become hard work, drowning in sadness. Had she gotten too serious? The sadness overwhelmed her good intentions, so she gave in, did something she had almost forgotten how to do. She cried and cried and cried. The boy she loved stayed with her and held her tight. She cried till the sadness in her was washed away, and in that moment she felt more wonderful than she had ever felt. That night she went to a party and found herself overwhelmingly happy. She realized she hadn't done anything except give in to her tears, and yet she had never looked or felt happier. Everyone was happy just to see her. She left hours later still smiling. Her tears had worked magic, a different kind of magic to laughter. She had discovered something else that can make people happy. She happily tells her children and grandchildren, "It's okay to cry. Don't believe anyone who tries to tell you otherwise."
I just want to give you an opportunity. It's quite a while. I get to talk without being interrupted by a whole lot. When it comes to making a speech, my brain kind of does a screech. There's far too many thoughts to be sunk, and it's important not to be drunk. I'm working on it.
Hello. Hi there. Hello. practiced all my sins, never gonna let me win. Under everything, just another human being. Yeah, I don't wanna hurt. There's so much in this world to make me bleed. Stay with me, you're all I see. Did I say that I need you? Did I say that I want you? Or if I didn't, I'm a fool, you see. No one knows this more than me. As I come clean, I wonder every day as I look upon your face. Oh, oh. Everything you gave and nothing you would take. Oh, oh. Nothing you would take. Everything you gave. Did I say that I need you? Oh, did I say that I want you? Oh, if I did, I'm a fool, you see. No one knows this more than me. And I come cleaner. Nothing you would take, everything you gave. Hold me till I die, meet you on the other side.
Well, if you want to sing out, sing out. And if you want to be free, be free. 'Cause there's a million things to be, you know that there are. And if you want to live high, live high. And if you want to live low, live low. 'Cause there's a million ways to go, you know that there are. What you want, the opportunity's on. And if you find a new way, you can do it today. You can make it all true, and you can make it undo. You see, ah, it's easy. Ah, you only need to know. Well, if you want to say yes, say yes. And if you want to say no, say no. 'Cause there's a million ways to go, you know that there are. And if you want to be me, be me. And if you want to be you, be you. 'Cause there's a million things to do, you know that there are. You can do what you want, the opportunity's on. And if you find a new way, you can do it today. You can make it all true, and you can make it undo. You see, ah, it's easy. Ah, you only know. Well, if you want to sing out, sing out. And if you want to be free, be free. 'Cause there's a million things to be. You know that there are, 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 you know that there are.
is boring.
Boring?
The end of the world is boring, eh?
Some might disagree.
But it's going to happen tomorrow, right?
No more you, no more you, no more me.
You can't
maintain that,
yes.
Go to bed and just...
Yep.
Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain, when I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feels like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your. Memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost, and I felt all of the hatred was too powerful to stop. Now my heart feel like an ember, and it's lighting up the dark. I'll carry these torches for ya, and you know I'll never drop. Yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, yeah, yeah. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your.
So Wendy, how old are you then?
I still haven't worked it out.
Mm-hmm. What year were you born?
What year was I born? I can't remember. No, I don't know.
You don't need to remember, you should just know, because that's your birthday.
Birthday? That's all right. I couldn't get that word, that number. Okay.
So, you want me to tell you how old you are?
Doesn't tell me how old I am.
Do you want me to tell you how old you are?
Do you know?
Hmm? Because you had your birthday just a week and a half ago.
Yeah.
Was it? Yeah.
So, but did that tell you from the beginning?
Hmm?
Does that give you the beginning of when I...
Well, it's that we then add up. We add up what your birthday, you know, your years. You were born in 1933.
Miracles occur.
And you are 89 years old.
Oh, for heaven's sake, I don't want to be 89.
Who does?
89 is as good as 90.
I know, it's pretty close, isn't it?
We're at Fletcher, Camp Fletcher.
Camp Fletcher.
Listen. And we're going to spend the week singing.
Indeed.
And we'll drum up a little concert between us by Friday.
Not just a two, actually. There's about 18 people.
I can't get this one
yet. They're sounding good already.
And then next week, dancing. Then the week after that.
Not me, folks. I can't dance.
You try your best, but you don't succeed. We get back to school, we don't mind work.
When you get what you want, but not what you need. When you feel so tired, but you can't sleep. Stuck in reverse. And the tears come streaming down your face. When you lose something you can't replace. When you love someone but it goes to waste. Could it be we I will try.